By the light of an orange glow, this group is sweating it out.
Stay with it.
The workout is called Orange Theory Fitness, and it targets different heart rate zones, each represented by a rainbow of colors. Here's how it works. Everyone straps on a heart rate monitor. As they exercise, their numbers are displayed on the overhead screens. Colors change when they reach a certain zone. Most work is done in the moderate zone.
Maintain for 20 to 30 minutes. It's challenging, but doable.
Next, they take it up a notch.
Push pace is where you move into that orange zone. We spike the metabolism, and you really start to condition your heart.
The trainers say if you reach the orange zone and stay there for a certain amount of time, your body will burn more calories, even after your workout. That theory is based on a science known as EPOC.
EPOC stands for excess post-exercise oxygen consumption. And that's really the reason why we breathe faster after we have a period of strenuous activity. For several hours afterwards, you continue to have a really high metabolism. That's what turns into losing weight.
And with the monitors, the trainers are able to make sure everyone's where they need to be.
Hey, watch those numbers come up. Heart rate starts to increase here.
For today's Health Minute, I'm Holly Firfer.